The Wise Old Bird. Once upon a time, there lived a fleet of birds on an old mango tree. A climbing plant started growing on the tree. The wise old bird advised the younger ones to cut off the plant. One day, when the birds were away from the tree, a bird hunter climbed up the climbing plant and into the tree and set a net trap. When the birds returned home that evening, they were trapped in the net. They realized their mistakes, apologized to the old bird, and pled for help. The old bird said,
"When the hunter returns tomorrow morning, let all birds act as if they are dead. The hunter will throw away the last bird from his trap."
All the birds obeyed the wise bird and acted upon his words to set themselves free. Henceforth, they made the wise old bird their leader and lived happily on his advice.